This short video will explain and showcase how easy it is to import a 3D head created with Facial Studio in Cinema 4D. For the purpose of this video, we will be using Facial Studio Essential. We will then import the resulting head along with its texture in Max and Cinema 4D. The default head in Facial Studio has a predefined series of 25 preset deformations. At the bottom of the interface is the photo matching tool, where you can easily import photos and then place each point to match the photos, and ultimately, deform the 3D model to fit the person in the picture. I will quickly load a previous project here, where a 3D head has been created based on the front and side photos used. Perfecting our 3D model is as simple as adjusting the various points and lines directly on the pictures. For example, we could rapidly adjust the way our character's neck looks, like this. Once we are happy with our 3D head, we can simply go in File and save this head as an FBX file. The FBX file format gives us various options on what we choose to export. I will simply check the Morph Shapes and the Texture and Materials option and leave the rest out for the purpose of this video. Once this is done, we can go in Cinema 4D, we're using version 13 here, go in File, then Open, and open the exact file we have just exported. In the FBX import settings of Cinema 4D, make sure that the Poses option is checked. Importing without this option checked will omit to load the poses created in Facial Studio. Once the file has loaded, the 3D head we have created in Facial Studio is now directly available inside of Cinema 4D. Clicking the blue icon here opens the Pose Mixer, where all of the various pose morphs are ready to be animated. Using this technique, Facial Studio allows us to rapidly create a 3D model and then bring it into Cinema 4D to continue our project. And in this case, using Facial Studio Essential's photo matching tool to rapidly create a head model along with its textures just made it that much more intuitive. Trial versions of Facial Studio and Facial Studio Essential are available directly on our website at www.di-o-matic.com. So feel free to give them a try and see for yourself how simpler facial modeling and animation can be.